We're so proud of you.
Absolutely. We know choosing a college was a difficult decision for you, but we feel like you made the right choice with U of L.
Thanks, Mom. Thanks, Dad. I've always dreamed of being a cardinal.
Mom, can we please go to the bookstore to get a stuffed cardinal?
Of course, sweetie. Maybe we'll find someone to ask for directions.
Hi, you guys look a little lost. Can I help you find anything?
Yes, thank you. Can you tell us how to get to the campus bookstore?
Of course. Why don't you all follow me?
Sure. Andy, can you stay here and watch the car until we get back?
Yes, Dad.
Hey, Andy, we're going to go down to the Red Barn for a little bit. Would you like to come?
We hear they've got some awesome free food.
Yeah, absolutely. Let's bird over there.
All right, the humans are gone. Now, if Andy's going to be spending the next 4 years here, we got to learn more about this campus.
According to my transponder, Andy is in Quadrant 17.
Buzz, how many times do we have to cover this? It's just a sticker.
Maybe we should all just split up and try to see as much as possible.
Now that's a great idea. Buzz, Bo Peep, y'all come with me. Mr. Potato Head, Rex, Hem, y'all go the other way and we'll meet up right back here.
Follow the people. One of them is bound to lead back to Andy.
Of course, following humans, that always works out well.
Are you interested in community outreach? Our Soul event is the largest student-led community service event in the state of Kentucky.
Or maybe you're interested in helping us plan and run Welcome Week or the awesome and affordable concerts we bring to campus, including artists like Miguel, Cherub, and even Migos.
Whoa, that sounds awesome. Can you tell me more?
We're the programmatic branch of the Student Government Association, so we're responsible for showing movies at our campus movie theater entirely free for students. Sometimes we even get premieres for movies like Paul Blart: Mall Cop 2.
That's so cool.
And we're the service branch of SGA, and we even create an entirely sustainable food pantry on campus called the Cardinal Cupboard.
You would be the perfect candidate for our two freshmen-only program.
This all sounds great! High five!
I could use a hand.
And those concerts sound like a lot of fun without having to break the bank, like me.
So if you want to get involved in our Student Government Association, you should know that we helped the development of our brand new state-of-the-art academic classroom building.
That sounds awesome!
Sounds like the SGA at the school really goes to infinity and beyond!
It takes some top-notch leadership to run like this.
Sounds right up your alley, cowboy. Now let's go find our Andy.
Hold on a second. This seems pretty interesting.
Hi there. Are you interested in participating in our Raise Red Dance Marathon?
Oh yeah. Can you tell me more about it?
Absolutely! Raise Red is the largest philanthropic organization on our campus, led entirely by students. It's a year-long fundraising effort for pediatric cancer research that culminates in an 18-hour-long dance marathon, and we just raised our $2 millionth.
Dancing for a good cause? Sounds pretty great to me.
I can't wait to see you there.
Geez, it sure sounds like there are a lot of awesome things to get involved with here at U of L, and he's going to have a great few years.
Guys! People are coming! Play toy!
Phew, that was a close call.
Has anyone found anything interesting?
Oh yeah, there's plenty of ways to get involved on campus.
I could never do it.
My scanner shows adults approaching from the southern region.
Everyone, the humans are coming! Back in the box!
Hi, is this yours? Found it on the ground next to your car.
Mom, I told you not to pack these. It's embarrassing.
I didn't. They must have found their way into the car all on their